This is the coaxial nozzle that I will be using for the experiment. It has two inlets and they do not mix inside. Actually, one is printed inside of the other. So I can actually show you, because you can unscrew the outer body and then you have like a single nozzle. It has a thread in it. The thread's inside of the second one that has it as a chamber for the second material to go through the tubing. So this is it. Let's test it and see how it works.